few faces he was pulling through this thing that was a bit devilish, bit demonic, bit demony. But we'll move past that. If you're unaware about this Nicolò Avocado situation, the video's called Two Steps Ahead, right? But I'm saying, two steps ahead of what? The points that he was eating food of his parrot, I just thought, you know what, my brother? Let me say something about this, like my last meal or something. Listen, like I said, I skipped through this towards the middle of the video, so somebody can let me know what the fucking context of that meant, because I was confused about that, but I wasn't trying to rewind because the energy of this video was already strange. Nobody's gonna talk about that. I'm just like, I just like how all the comments here, like, they're just like, yeah, he's a genius. Oh yeah, he's ahead of everybody. Oh yeah, this is so smart. Donnie could definitely be a villain in a fucking movie, my guy. Donnie's giving off different kind of, strange. And of course, I'm considering that he's, a social experiment. Like, in my head, yeah, look, I might be so wrong, forgive me for my ignorance. I was just trying to hear, like, what the fuck is the, because otherwise, it just sounds like, to me, somebody got fat, and then they're trying to gaslight me into believing that this was a social experiment. I thought, what was your need? Social experiment is to show certain things, right? So what was shown? I know that you realise people was mean and all of this shit. When I watched this video of, man, did Donnie look like this was worth it? Like, me to you, with how Donnie looked in that video and how Donnie's energy was, yeah, do you think that this was worth it? Out of interest, me to you. Strange energy, like, I could be so wrong, it might not be strange, but it's strange to me. Like, that's what I'm feeling. Strange. So, like I said, like, I could completely miss the point. Forgive me for my ignorance. If somebody extracted what the actual direct reasoning was, I beg you, don't make me feel dumb in the comments, of course, but, like, can you please explain to me what you think it was? I'm not extracting the piece that I need for me to process this. You get what I'm trying to say? Like, and because the video is so strange, I'm finding it hard to focus. Donnie, I just want the video to end so I can fucking get off the video. And then, I don't know, the beginning was strange, my brother, like. I don't know, that's strange, brother, like. But cool. Donnie's gone through a mad thing, cool. Like, if I got that big and then that small and then said it was a fucking social experiment, like, cool, innit? But I feel like you're trying to gaslight, man. Like, when I heard this and I was just like, yo, you trying to gaslight, man? It's like somebody getting, like, I know this is a mad example, forgive me. But, brother, like, this is how the logic in my head seeing it. Like, it's like somebody getting addicted to a hard drug, yeah? Somebody getting addicted to a hard drug. And then you've seen them go outside doing the mad thing. You see them doing up all of the... You've seen them do every action that a person on hard drugs would do, yeah? And then they go to rehab, yeah? And then say that it was a social experiment when they get better. I'm so aware that I might be missing this completely. Like, I understand that. But based off of what I understand now, I'm just saying, this is how it sounds to me. Like, bro, why are you trying to gaslight, man? Like, for what I watched myself from him, strange, brother. Strange. Listen, not saying you're strange, not saying he's strange. I'm just saying the behavior. It's strange, like you're telling me this look right here, like, ain't strange to man, like. There was a good few of them. This might be his elaborate plan. Let me know where it becomes elaborate. If that's even the right, bro, I don't even know if that's the right fucking... I am still trying to process this. Sometimes, yeah, there's things that happen, yeah? And you know, as you're trying to process it, or if you're just trying to relay information to somebody else that you've just heard, yeah? And you know, like, when you go to say it to somebody, don't you feel... that you're chatting shit sometimes, like, doesn't it feel like these days with all the information that goes on, yeah, that's insane, like, it just sounds fucking mad, yeah, it just sounds like the person telling you the information is chatting shit, but these times, like, this shit is really happened, this shit happened. Comment below if you fully understand what the elaborate plan is, and I beg you, break it down from start to finish, and the reasonings on why he would do this and what he got out of it. Like, the main thing I want to understand is, like, what was the actual experiment and what did he get out of it by doing all of this? Yeah, people, make sure to drop a comment, drop a like, turn on post notifications and subscribe. Over and fucking out, mate.